You see, no one ever tells you about the sweet release of death. Because obviously they can't, but they can tell you about the sweet, sweet enjoyment you get when you're holding an axe in your hands and you meet flesh with that axe. Because when you're holding that axe, you're no longer a man. No. Now, you're a god.